perhaps the topic on everybody's mind, the Thin Lizzy split. Tell me about it.
I thought you were Amy and Andrews. Yeah, we're splitting up.
Why?
Because we want to.
Do you? Well, why not split then when Snowy left? And, you know, as opposed to getting John in and starting all over again just for a couple of months?
Because we felt John was better. And we thought that we'd give it a go with John. Establish him as a protege and let him go on and do great things.
Well, how did Darren and John feel about this? This is their claim to fame?
No, it's not.
Oh, okay. Well, so what about these rumours that it could just all be made up, you know, publicity stint to sell tickets?
Tickets?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that sounds looking for to sell papers.
So is the end of Thin Lizzy? Great.
Is this the end of Rico?
So it is. I see. What are your future plans, Scott?
I'm going to try to...
Man of many words here. Right.
I'm trying to do a solo album.
Do you know who you're going to work with?
Darren's going to be working with me. I've put down some things. Put down some things with John Taylor from Duran Duran. A drummer named Clive Edwards.
Great. A lot to look forward to. And what about the poem, the poet, Phil Lynott? Three poem books to your name?
Yeah, fourth on the way.
Oh, I see. And this
is a book of prose as well.
Do you see this as an opportunity to explore new avenues?
Yes. Electric avenues.
Oh, do you?
Eddie Grant. I'm Eddie Grant. If the taxman's watching, I'm Eddie Grant.
Now what about this new album? It's supposed to be the heaviest you've ever done. I mean, what was it that...
Look at the studs.
Yeah, I see. And all these changes, what brought about all these changes?
Oh, on the album? No, we just refound our aggression. Yeah. I mean, God,
and if it's a great success, anyway, end of that, over to Paula and the Jam. Well, that was an...
We'll be right back.
It's called The Sun Goes Down.
He knows this all too well.
the sun goes down.
Let's go.